Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in! go! Move!
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Pox. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Pox, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
You'll find the targets there. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. Check the controls on the pause screen. This is the transmission we intercepted. Chico's call for help.
Snake, it's Chico. I need your help. Cypher's holding me on a U.S. military base in Cuba. Bostic's here too. You're at the precinct area on the coast. There's some cages to the east of a big building. East an old grassy facility. That's where we are. Help me, Snake.
Their lives are in your hands. Get Chico and Paz out of there. Obstacle. Press the action button.
CP, this is Delta 4. Just heard a noise. Requesting somebody to check it out.
Over.
This is CP. Understood. There's no one available to back you up right now. Exercise.
Contact! Move on!
talk to me! Snake!
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Eyes open, boss. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
CP, this is Delta 2. Lost eyes on enemy. Checking last point of contact. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Make your check, but proceed with caution. Out.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Eyes open, boss.
Fire me, weapon CP!
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Eyes open, boss. Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down. bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Contact me if you need advice. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. Now either interrogate him. If you ready your weapon, Walt. Boss, that's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid. Enemy down! This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. Now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
You'll need to treat it with first aid. happened? Boss!
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. Safe position.
All units to combat position!
Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. Got explosives. They'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
So many places to hide around here.
Where we got left?
West Refugee Camp.
Let's move.
Roger that.
Hey, This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. Move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
Search now. Over. This is CP. Understood. They can't have gotten far. Stay alert. Out.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. Thank you. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Contact me if you need advice. Now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life... You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
You hear about the special shifts guys have been pulling at the old prison area the past 2 weeks?
Yeah, some high-value prisoners or something. You get that duty and kiss your break time goodbye, man. My buddy was crying on my shoulder about it.
But that place has been dead for years. Now we got these, I don't know who's bringing in enemy combatants from stateside.
Right. I mean, the CO is tearing his hair out.
I feel like I'm living in a prison, man.
That guard's in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Contact me if you need advice. now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
Thank you.
got spawn. Stay alert. Out.
What the?
Hey!
Man down!
Okay.
Get up!
Fall in!
This is out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Contact me if you need advice. Just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
You hear about the special shifts guys have been pulling at the old prison area the past 2 weeks? High-value prisoners. You get that duty and kiss your break time goodbye. My buddy was crying on my shoulder. That place has been dead for years. Now we got these, I don't know, fools bringing in enemy combatants from the States. Right. And the CO is tearing his hair out.
I feel like I'm living in a prison.
Delta 6, this is CP. Give me a sit rep. Do you copy?
Come in. We have a situation. All units on alert.
You're way too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it.
nothing. Don't worry.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. You're way too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old...